Result analysis. So yesterday I incurred a loss of $83 using a lot of tent size. So coming to first USD JPY. So USD JPY we did sell. We did sell at 149.46. 149.46. So we did sell at this level, and stop loss was above this one, 149.662, and take profit was around this level, but it somehow bounced, it some made a range. It made a range, and then after it hit my stop loss. And ZDJPY. So I did sell at 88.493. 88.493 after So I think after this bullish engulfing candle, I did my sell. $88,602 stop loss. $88,672. I put my stop loss above this one. And I hit my stop loss. And my TP was around this one. So I incurred a loss. And get the CHF. $55,377. $5. I put my entry at this level, I think. 3463. 34. Five double three double seven. What a timing. Entry timing also 905. 905. So 9.05 then. So I took my entry at this point. I don't know why. I think I must be mad right now at that time. I think emotion played over me, because 9.05 and 9.05. 5337 this level. This is not a good entry point. And my stop 5346353. It hit my stop loss. GP and JP. So earlier in buy, I was running in profit. The market started to come down yesterday. And I took sale. Two zero five to 6:30. 11:34. So at this point, at this EMA, I took sale. Is neither any support area nor resistance area. I don't know why did I do that. So I am a huge stupid. These are buy taken on 3/10/12 based on day time frame. Here, MTP was at this level. Means it could have given me return of 150 approx or 200 something like that. But I exited yesterday, seeing the Monday this low movement. The market started at very low. And it was running in 100 of profit, so 200 profit was in range, I think. JPY, I did sell. I did sell at 182, 18819. One eighty two eight one nine. JPY, right? 181, sorry, 181. 181. 819. So I did sell at this point around 11:34 after this bullish engulfing. My incurred loss $25. GPAUD. So I did two buy GPAUD. Oh, this buy was and as per day time frame. And yesterday it opened low. Yesterday. One nine two four five four. Around in 16. So I think I did buy at here 192.454. So this. To this took after this candle, so This was the hammer, second performing candle. I did buy at this level and I put my stop loss at 192.0595. 192.095 at this round here. 95. It hit my stop loss. Euro and ZD. I took a sale. I took a sale. I think at this level. I think after this candle somewhere, I took this sale. So this is a running candle. This was black, and this is a running candle in black. I took the sale here, and market went up. So I took the sale when this white candle, you can see it was black. It was running somewhere here. So I think these two candles, I took the sale. I don't know what I did yesterday. Euro AUD. First I did sell, then I said buy, then I said sell, and all went out. I did sell first. Then buy, then sell. CAD CHF. I did sell AUD USD. I entered by trade. AUD and ZD. I took the by trade. AUD CAD. I could sell trade. So I made a loss of $83. The two trades which are running right now is Euro CHF. गोल्ड I moved the goal at break-even point. So it has yet not reached its top resistance level. So I'm expected it to reach the top resistance level. So